If you look at the top 1% of the wealthiest people in our country today, they own about 1/3 of the reserves inside of insurance companies. That's just 1% of the country. If you actually look at the top 10%, they own about 60% of the reserve inside of insurance companies. See, most people think about like buying insurance. Wealthy people think about owning insurance.